Hi, I'm Pamela, and for 9 months, I've been a contractor with Volt on assignment at the Texas Instruments plant in Richardson.
I'm Eric. I started in DFAB as a contractor with Volt. After about 2 years, I got to become a TI employee. Before this, I worked in a metal factory, but this job is different because you work a 12-hour shift. It's long days, but once you hit the floor, time flies by. You are always doing something, and there's always someone to help. It keeps you busy, and you always learn something new.
I'm Bailey. I'm with Volt on assignment for TI at DFAB. I've been here for 6 months and came from a construction background, which was a lot of hard manual labor, but this is the best job I've ever had.
As a manufacturing specialist, my job is to load and monitor 3 to 4 tools and make sure they are processing correctly without errors.
I didn't really know what to expect working in the fab, but everything is about precision, whether it's safety or keeping the environment clean. We're careful not to let anything contaminate the lab, so we put on clean suits before we go in.
I work a 12-hour shift, and because I work more than 8 hours a day, I get overtime every single day. And you can't beat having 3 days on and 4 days off. It lets me see my family and go to school for engineering. I have a 2-year-old. It's such a fun stage. And my schedule lets me have a few days off in a row to be around him. That's more than most other jobs.
I'm a single mom and I work nights, which is perfect because it allows me to go to school and spend time with my son.
The work schedule seems strange if you're not used to it, but I love it. I'm a big family guy and the schedule lets me take 3 or 4 day trips and do stuff with my fiance around Dallas. I feel lucky to have this assignment because I'm learning so much. As you get certified in a new area, you get to take on more responsibility and learn something new. The pace is really fast, so it doesn't take long to learn on the job.
At TI, I know I'm a part of a team. The person on the next shift relies on me to have everything ready to go, and I trust them to pick up right where I left off.
I know being here gives me a lot of room to grow because I work with all sorts of different people, different ages and backgrounds. You get to know people really well working so closely together.
This job pays well, and I can even get bonuses based on my performance. Another great benefit is access to the on-site fitness center. I can stay in shape and boost my energy during my shift, or take a break before I finish the day.
I also appreciate how Volt prepared me for this job. I had an orientation with safety and compliance training before I even got here, so I was ready for fab training the first day. The equipment is high-tech and amazing. Plus, it's a challenging, fast-paced environment. After 2 years, my boss told me I was a strong performer, followed the rules, and was on time. So they gave me the opportunity to convert to TI.
This is a great job, and working at TI gives me a chance to succeed while I continue to get my degree. I love seeing more and more women joining the semiconductor field. I'm learning something new, but I'll never get to the point where I feel like I've learned it all.
When people ask me what I do, I like to tell them, when you go on a ski trip and use an action camera, we make the technology that makes that camera work. You touch stuff all day that has TI chips in it, from cars to computers. We're helping change the world, and that's what makes this an exciting place to work.